Mitch,
don't matter.
What did you think, Mitch? He got down. Tell me about working with them really quick.
Again?
Working with them. How do you like that?
Oh, no. It's amazing to work with MMA fighters, to work with this lady
right
here.
She's the best of the best.
And Mitch, too.
Mitch, I just met.
She's a hard worker, you know, and we're coming strong. That's all I can say. We keep strong, we're coming strong, and then we're for the next bout.
Working with you, I think they'll do good in boxing, too.
100%. My hands never looked better, to be honest. I probably never hit somebody that much.
I bet.
But we're coming for more, for sure.
What's beautiful is they came to support your son today.
That's yeah, it.
And
you,
they don't have to do that.
Yeah, of course not, but, you know.
Wait, for you two, for me?
Yeah, we got
oh, okay.
Reporting. I took a couple. I took two.
Oh, thank you.
I'm professional.
Okay, thank you.
Mitch, tell everybody where to follow you.
Instagram, Mitch _ Ramirez.
What's next for you, Mitch?
Hopefully another fight soon. I just fought last weekend here.
How'd it go?
I won by knockout.
Congratulations. Your face is clean, so that's a good sign.
Yeah, I mean, the scars are, you know, you get the scars in practice, you don't get them in there, I guess. But yeah, so next thing, hopefully another fight in the next month or two. I'm in a spot now, 6-0 as a professional.
That's amazing. It's not easy to get there.
Yeah, I've got a lot of good things going, so waiting to hear from the big show, see what they got for me.
If you could fight anyone on the planet, who would you love to fight?
Anyone on the planet. That's a hard one. Conor McGregor, you got to say
okay,
that.
So what do you tell Conor if he's watching?
Conor, if you're watching this, at some point, we're going to scrap. We're going to get paid. I'll see you later.
All right, there you have it. Stay tuned. Best,
maybe less.
Best MMA fighter of all time, in your opinion. Who's the GOAT?
Who's the what?
The GOAT, the greatest of all time.
MMA? Oh, there's a few, but handy. There's a lot of different arguments, but I'll say this. John Jones has never lost at his weight class ever, and he's had, I lost count of how many. That man defended that title so many times, I got bored watching. I was like, John's going to beat somebody else up this weekend. But for real, that you know, whatever else, outside of the sport, that's its own thing, but as an athlete, that
he's a great dude, he's a great person.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying, it's like, I don't judge people off their media appearance, yep. You know, so that's probably going in my book.
All right. Tell everybody where to follow you one more time.
@ Mitch_ Ramirez.
Stay tuned. Yeah. Ellie Sekback reporting.